Gentlemen, congratulations on your victory tonight, and welcome to NXT. How did it feel walking out into the NXT universe for the first time?
Overwhelming. Me and Dommaso, we've wrestled a lot of different places, and we've done a lot of great things, but this is the pinnacle. This is where you want to be. If you grew up watching this industry, you want to be here. Yeah. And to be able to be here and to come out and get such a amazing reaction. Surreal, amazing reaction. It was surreal. Great word. Surreal.
We've been in England together, Germany together. We've been just all around the world together. And every flight and every hotel and every car ride, it's like, this is what you talk about. Yeah. You talk about this, and it's like...
We've been doing this a long time.
Yeah.
A long time.
This opportunity, man.
And we never knew if this would happen. We didn't know if we would ever be here. We expected to be here, yeah. But we didn't know if it was ever going to happen. And to come out and receive that reaction and to win.
Win.
To win.
And the Dusty Rhodes Memorial to win.
To win. Just...
Johnny said it felt surreal. It felt right.
It did.
It felt right.
And we got this opportunity. Because we earned this opportunity.
Yeah, man. For the right reasons.
We earned this opportunity. And they say that opportunities are seized by those who dare to attack. Tommaso Ciampa, Johnny Gargano, NXT, we're ready to attack.
I wouldn't want it any other way.
Congratulations again, guys. And now it's on to round two.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.